Hey guys, it's Marion, working on painting some burlap pennants this morning. I'm using Folk Art Engine Red, and this burlap has a backing on it. I like using this kind because it just seems to hold up better for my banners. I cut these pennants with my Cricut Maker, and I'm just going to go ahead and dab the paint on. This is one of my easier projects to make, and I get to play with paint, so that makes it fun. And you can go heavy-handed on this if you want, or don't put as much paint on, and you can still see some of the natural color burlap in the background. Okay, so now I'm going to take my template that I cut out of cardstock. This is for the baseball. I'm gonna place it over the top of the finished acrylic painted burlap pennant. I'm gonna line it up. And then just start out in the center. Get enough paint on there. And then I'm going to work around the edges, making sure to hold your template in place so that it doesn't slip. Then we're going to set this bad boy aside to let it dry. I'm going to line up the tops, make sure it's nice and straight.